Sulfamethoxazole is an oral sulfonamide antibiotic, given in combination with trimethoprim, used to treat a variety of infections of the urinary tract, respiratory system, and gastrointestinal tract. In this video, let's find found. What is sulfamethoxazole? What is sulfamethoxazole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking sulfamethoxazole? How does sulfamethoxazole work? How to use sulfamethoxazole? What is sulfamethoxazole? Sulfamethoxazole is an antibiotic. It is used for bacterial infections such as urinary tract infections, bronchitis, and prostatitis, and is effective against both gram-negative and positive bacteria such as Listeria monocytogenes and E. coli. It was introduced to the United States in 1961. It is now mostly used in combination with trimethoprim, abbreviated SMXTMP. The SMXTMP combination is on the WHO model list of essential medicines as a first-choice treatment for urinary tract infections. Other names include sulfamethoxazole and sulfasomazole. Sulfamethoxazole is an oral sulfonamide antibiotic, given in combination with trimethoprim, used to treat a variety of infections of the urinary tract, respiratory system, and gastrointestinal tract. In this video, let's find found. What is sulfamethoxazole? What is sulfamethoxazole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking sulfamethoxazole? How does sulfamethoxazole work? How to use sulfamethoxazole? Contraindication. Known hypersensitivity to either drug or a past sulfa allergy. Pregnancy, FDA pregnancy category D, due to the inhibition of folate synthesis, which can lead to congenital abnormalities. Liver parenchymal damage, jaundice, and hepatic failure. Hematological disorders. Renal insufficiency. Side effects. The most common side effects of sulfamethoxazole are gastrointestinal disturbances, nausea, vomiting, anorexia, and allergic skin reactions, such as rash and urticaria. There have been rare instances where severe adverse reactions have resulted in fatalities. These include Stevens-Johnson syndrome, SJS, toxic epidermal acralysis, fulminant hepatic necrosis, agranulocytosis, aplastic anemia, and other blood dyscrasias. Pharmacodynamic. Sulfamethoxazole is a bacteriostatic sulfonamide antibiotic that inhibits a critical step in bacterial folate synthesis. It is generally given in combination with trimethoprim, a dihydrofolate reductase inhibitor, which inhibits the reduction of dihydrofolic acid to tetrahydrofolate. Sulfonamides, including sulfamethoxazole, have been implicated in hypersensitivity reactions. These agents should be discontinued at the first sign of a developing rash, as this may signal the start of a more severe reaction, such as Stevens-Johnson syndrome or toxic epidermal acralysis. Sulfamethoxazole may contribute to folate deficiency and should therefore be used with caution in patients at a higher risk of developing a deficiency. Hemolysis has been observed in patients with glucose-6-phosphate dehydrogenase deficiency who are using sulfamethoxazole/trimethoprim. Mechanism of action. Sulfamethoxazole is a sulfonamide that inhibits bacterial dihydrofolic acid synthesis due to its structural similarity to an endogenous substrate, para-aminobenzoic acid, PABA. Most bacteria meet their need for folic acid by synthesizing it from PABA, as opposed to cilia that require exogenous folic acid sources. Sulfamethoxazole competitively inhibits dihydropteroate synthase, the enzyme responsible for bacterial conversion of PABA to dihydrofolic acid. Inhibition of this pathway prevents the synthesis of tetrahydrofolate and, ultimately, the synthesis of bacterial purines and DNA, resulting in a bacteriostatic effect. Half-life. The average serum half-life of sulfamethoxazole is 10 hours and may be increased in patients with severely impaired renal function. Half-life. The average serum half-life of sulfamethoxazole is 10 hours and may be increased in patients with severely impaired renal function. Safety advice. Trimethoprim/sulfamethoxazole is an American pregnancy category D medication. Use during early pregnancy has been related to congenital malformations and maternal folic acid deficiency. This may cause neural tube defects, spina bifida, urinary tract defects, oral clefts, and clubbed feet. That's all the information about sulfamethoxazole we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.